Hey everyone, it is Monday, the 7th of November 2016, the eve before Election Day in America. I want to wish you all down in the States voting all the best of luck. Cooler heads prevail. Let it happen. It's going to happen. It's going to be a long day tomorrow. Do what you can to decompress and to protect yourself emotionally, physically. You know, if this means a lot to you and things may not go your way. You know, just, you know, have all your, have your favorite chocolate bar. You know, have a beer, have a joint, you know, whatever is going to maybe save your life. You know, for me, as long as I've got a couple of pieces of chocolate, I'm good to go, right? And a nice cup of tea, nice cup of ginger tea. But anyway, yeah, good luck tomorrow. It's going to be a long day. I wish you all the luck. Don't want to see anything stupid happen, you know. Don't want to see any shenanigans. But there again, it is politics and it is entertaining what's going on right now. So anyway, peace to you. May God bless you. I hope everything goes well tomorrow. Good luck in your day. Okay. Peace to you.